One night, an 87-year-old woman came home from bingo to find her husband in bed with another woman. She became violent and ended up pushing him off the balcony of their 20th floor apartment, killing him instantly. Brought before the court on the charge of murder, she was asked if she had anything to say in her defense. "Your Honor," she began coolly, "I figured that at 92, if he could screw, he could fly." Yeah.